Remembering what R, N, and D stand for, how much revenue will Grant bring in if he spends $1,000 on advertising? Please round your answer to the nearest cent, or in other words, to two decimal places.